Yeah, an important update today from Maryland Governor Larry Hogan. On the battle against COVID, the governor says the state's recovery effort continues to outpace most of the nation, and the trends are heading in the right direction.
Maryland's COVID-19 case rate has dropped by 39% and is down 76% from its peak. Our positivity rate has declined by 37% over the last 2 months and is down 88% since its peak. And hospitalizations have declined 28% in recent weeks and are down 68% from their peak.
And with CDC authorization expected as early as next week, Governor Hogan says Maryland has already begun placing orders for vaccines for children.
Yeah, and speaking of, Les, an FDA panel meets tomorrow to consider recommending emergency use authorization of the Pfizer vaccine for children between the ages of 5 and 11. Then the CDC vote will vote next week.